YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Salma here, and we're back to some more Halo 4. So let's continue. Okay, so to the elevator. Oh, perfect. I have to get out of the matrix. Okay. Open up.
Havoc mines will be in one of the cargo bays. Start us up.
Okay.
Chief, immense Casimir wave building outside the atrium.
Taking in. That is what is happening, which is great. Not really. It sucks.
Cortana, see if you can raise Tilson. Get me a status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe he did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the Didact. Don't think about the composer. Only focus on finding me, Tilson.
Tilson, Sandra Kay, female, 51 years of age, doctor of archaeology, Pegasi Institute. Got her! Biosignature stable on 350 level. B deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
Man, I feel bad for Cortana. Man, I feel really bad for her. Okay, let's leave the elevator. Yay!
They've compromised the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Oh, crap.
Cortana!
Chief! It's...
No! Oh, man.
Are you okay? I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
We need to move.
These people are gone.
And more will follow if the Didact reaches Earth.
Pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me. You know that, right? Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
Cortana. It's not over. Not yet.
Not yet.
Man, I feel bad for Cortana. Man, everything that's happening to her. Yay! Now to mission 8. Yay me!
Approaching the Didact ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No, but the Didacts are.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
This is awesome. Sweet.
You have not been composed. Such an observation should not be possible.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I just failed there. what a failure. Oh well, let's try that again.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Yeah.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Okay, let's slow down.
You have not been composed. Such an observation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them both out at once.
Whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh. Dang. Wow. Just wow. Man, this mission is freaking awesome.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
That's good to know.
You have not been composed. Such an observation should not be possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer.
Crap.
We can take
it. No. Oh, dang. Dang it. Okay, so this might happen a lot.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Should or will?
Composed. Such an observation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. That's a composer. We can take them both out at once.
Oh, crap. Oh, come on. That is not fair. How many times do I have to die at this part? Jeez.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it. Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them both out at once.
Sir, where's the captain?
Freecom didn't take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
Dang it. Come on. okay. Whoa.
The Didact's got the composer.
Come on. Freaking cheap. At least I got a checkpoint here.
The Didact's got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload, on approach to delivery.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
Damn, that was too close. Let's go. Seriously?
The Didact's got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to deliver it.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
Oh crap.
Direct all your ships to the composer.
Copy that, Chief.
Well, I'm going to end the video here, guys. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe to YouTube. We'll talk to you guys in the next video.